Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel, Saiken, and I have an interesting update for you. Today we are going to Varanasi and I'm super excited. It's going to be a very spiritual trip. As you can see, I am right near the food outlets and I'm just taking the best vibes. As you can see, there is the runway behind, and we're going to Varanasi today. The flight is at 8:30 in the morning, so super excited, and we'll be reaching to Varanasi by 10:50 in the morning. So the flight costs you around 6,000 to 7,000 for both the ways, and we are starting from Hyderabad. We are in Hyderabad and we are at exit 22, so yeah, you can hear the notification too. So super excited, and stay tuned.
Indian troops reached for support. With respect, we remember his significant contribution on the occasion of Azarika Amrit Mahotsav. Jai Hind.
The sun is rising and the Burger King is right here. If you want to eat here, you can just eat. And there's the flight. We are going in Indigo Airlines. That's our flight. So just waiting. Oh guys, just check out the places. This is the shoes shop, dress mode. Like it. There is this idol shop. It's really interesting. You can find this in the domestic and international departures, so you can just check it out. It's beautiful, isn't it? Videos are not allowed. Okay, she's telling videos are not allowed. Okay, so that's not a problem. We'll go outside and we'll check it out. Let's have a glance at the place. It's beautiful, isn't it? There's huge line over here. Don't know for which place. Must be for Goa. No idea. Well, I saw at 7 o'clock there is... Yeah, it is for Goa, I guess. And we have this coffee shop. Let's just go around and check it out. Actually, it's been 2 years that I actually came to an airport. My last trip was Vietnam. If you haven't seen the video yet, just check that out on my YouTube channel. And if you're liking this video, just like it and subscribe. Lots of people growing everywhere today. And I'm going to Varanasi. I have my flight in like 1.5 hours, so we have sunglasses out here. We have mochi also over here, my favorite. That's the whole lane of shops. Let's just go till the edge of this whole lane and see what we have actually. There's Swarovski. This is empty, Moon Kitchen. Wow, it's wonderful and huge. You have all the brands, you can check them out. You can buy clothes, you can buy jewelry, you can buy wallets, handbags, and anything you want literally from the airport. It's so awesome to check it out. Can't wait to show you guys the international departures very soon. For that, you need to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss anything. We have this toy craft, especially for the kids. They can just play around. Ooh, Indigo. All right, this is a shopper stop. That's about it, guys. I think we need to turn back. I really feel that we have come to the edge of this whole lane, and there's this car. If you want to buy this car, you can buy this car as well. Yay! I'm here walking in the airport, enjoying my walk early in the morning waiting for the flight, which is at 8:10. Looking for anything, you know, maybe I can grab some ice cream. I just saw some ice cream. I'm interested to grab it. Let's check out. It's a huge place, isn't it? Huge domestic. Well, actually, it's the first time I'm coming in a domestic departures, and I've been to only international departures, and this is the first time I'm enjoying even the domestic departures to Varanasi. Peace. Hey, I've ordered a Burger King, and I've ordered burger. There are kids over here just trying to check out the video and me. Yeah, so I'm just waiting for my burger. I hope it comes soon, and we have the flight also very soon, so just want to eat fast. I hope I'll be able to eat fast, that's the thing, and enjoy my burger. All right, we're waiting. So now we are getting into the flight, Indigo Airlines to Varanasi. So this is the runway. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's been 2 years that I actually got into the flight, so I'm super excited, a little bit nervous also, but it's all right. We have done so many international flights. So yes, let's check it out. So this is the runway, and it's directly connected to the flight. We don't have to get onto the steps or something. So check it out, guys. This is Hyderabad. We are going to leave Hyderabad and we'll be in Varanasi very, very soon. This vlog, we have to get the 9D, so this is ours. Okay, there you go. Yay, finally in the flight, and it's super dark. Hi. We are super excited. Bro, how are you excited?
Yeah, very excited.
To Varanasi?
Yes, to Varanasi.
Why are you going to Varanasi?
To see the sunset.
Lol. Well, actually, we go to Varanasi to visit the famous Lord Shiva temple, but it's all right. We are going for everything. Can you see here? Literally, I'm gonna show you the sky view in the morning. Every time we went to Singapore, Malaysia, it was in the night time, the flight. So now is the first time in the day. So let's see how this journey goes. I'm excited. Yay, we are flying. Guys, just reached Varanasi, and look at that. We just came by Indigo Airlines, and the time is 10:45, so we are very quicker than expected. Now that we are in Varanasi, I'm super excited. As you can see the shots from the sky, I could see the river Ganga, the tributes of Ganga from the sky. It was amazing. Like, I'm getting into the holy place of Varanasi. Now we will be going to the hotel. The hotel name is Sita Inn, and it's pretty good. in the pictures, but we will get to know whether it's really good only when we go. The price for the hotel is 1,400 for 3 days. So it is said that when you are in Varanasi, you should actually stay here for 3 days. And yeah, that's what even I was wondering why they are going there when this is the entrance. So yeah, we have to stay in Varanasi for 3 days, 3 nights especially, and that's auspicious. So that's the reason we have chosen to stay here 3 days. And yeah, we are getting out of the airport. It's amazing. Woohoo! Some people, they delay. Just excuse the video. Excuse me. Alright, so this is the airport, guys. Check it out. This is Varanasi domestic departures. As far as I know, yeah, it is domestic departures. You can see that clearly. Okay, it looks like the old airport of Hyderabad. Baggage claim, if you want to claim any baggage, you can just claim here. Hey guys, so we are outside the airport now. We just got the cab service and it just charges us 800 rupees, which is very, very good price for 5 people. We were checking out Ola and Uber for 5 people, but it's gonna take 1100 rupees, so it's very expensive. So you can opt always for the local taxi services available right outside, right inside the airport and outside, so you can bargain for the good price and just hop into any cab and go to your destination. Now we will be heading to Sita Inn, and yeah, let's see how it goes. Oh, it's super hot outside. Hopefully the evening climate is very good for us for the sunset. Okay, finally we reached the guest house, and it's right on top of me. That's where we are going to live, the place. This is Varanasi, and looks very good. Guys, I'm here at my hotel finally. It's super hot, and just checked into the room. I am excited to go outside. Let's see what's the day's itinerary. I'm gonna show you the room inside. It's very nice, pretty good. So let's go into the room. This is the room inside. We have a nice bed, a table to work also, air conditioned, and of course the washroom. Oops, somebody is there in the wash. The video I should kill. That's what happens when you're... So this is a room, it's super good, and I don't know what we are going to do today. Probably we are gonna go out and explore something. It's a surprise, so keep watching and like this video, share, subscribe. I love you all. This is what I wanted to try actually. Yeah, because all the videos, this is viral.
This is savory.
Yeah. Yeah, we are just taking some sweets because we are interested in trying out the Varanasi sweets and some amazing snacks for us. So it's nice. The shop name is, I don't know, what is the shop name? Mahi Sweets. This is a shop. If you are in Varanasi, come to this shop and it's amazing. Guys, now we are just looking for some Ganges, but we don't find the way. But we can find really these ancient buildings. You can see that. Wow, look at that, guys. It's so beautiful, isn't it? This is ancient India. And I think we are not supposed to enter, bro. Here, no entry without permission, they say. Should be. We must have missed somewhere. We'll ask somebody over there. Okay? We are just lost, guys. Now we are searching for the Ganga River. It's just right there. But we need to find the way. As you can see, it's the small old lanes. Kind of bit confusing. Check out this, guys. We are finally at the Shivalaya Ghat and the Ganga Mata. Wow, it's beautiful. Yay, Ganga Mata. Yay, we are finally here in Varanasi. It's a special auto which is only available in Varanasi. Just take a look at it. This is how it looks, and you can see that's how it actually looks. And the busy roads, I'll take a view of it in the night time. You'll go crazy, guys, trust me. Just see the place. There are lots of snacks available over here. There's another buggy over here. Many people confusing. Yesterday we literally walked all the way. There are still rickshaws available. Abhi, now how are you feeling in riding?
I think I might fall off any minute.
Oh shit! It's a very freaky experience. My bro is literally sitting on half, and we are sitting, me and my grandpa. You can't see me. Yeah, you can see me. Me and my grandpa and my bro is right here. You know, this is how we are going. It's crazy in Varanasi, literally so much of traffic and people, so much of selling, and it's very, very, very different from other places I've visited so far. But yeah, it's a cool experience. Everybody should have this experience once in lifetime so that they actually get to know the real ancient culture of India. It's like you going back to some late 1930s, you know. It's the same way, because in Hyderabad we are used to traveling in cab, and the sun is falling right on your head. I can see that. Oh my god. So how do you feel the difference from a cab, and from, you know, in Hyderabad you always take Ola, Uber, Porsche. So now the rickshaw, how it is?
This is very different, man.
So you like the experience, or you are like, you like it? Not bad. Out of 10, how would you rate your experience?
A 7.
7?
Yeah.
Okay. And the 3 points for...
For this thing breaking.
For this. This is literally shaking, and my bro, he's literally... And look at the chaos in Varanasi, guys. This is Varanasi. No proper traffic rules and all. This is kind of... People have to manage. And they would honk, literally. The auto drivers would honk at us for no reason. The rickshaw people will be pissed off with the honks of other people because they can't run fast. Woo! We are shaking, literally. Bro! I don't know what is
going on.
This is the shop, guys. स्वीट शॉप, फ्लावर शॉप. या आई नो दैट आई एम नॉट. ओह वी केम टू द टेम्पल ऑलरेडी, वी शुड गो बैक. नो वी टुक सम अदर टर्न राइट. This is a temple way. Let's just take a short view. Hey guys, this is Varanasi and intense traffic. This is ridiculous. Look at the old buildings. Some new, some old, and we are just here drinking our orange juice. This is the wool, guys. You can self knit and make your own sweaters. And there's fruits.